listening to this podcast, and this guy was talking about this theory where, like, everything that could happen is happening. And, like, there's an infinity level of different planes of reality occurring at one time. So I drew this picture of the dog, and, you know, I want to sell it to you for $38. And I could have drawn a picture of a cat, but I didn't. This dog is jumping, it's in motion, it's a nice piece. You can hang it on your, you know, look at that light, that's kind of neat. What did I say, $31? $31? That seems low. Did I just say that, $31? Well, anyway, you can buy it for $31.